look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. And you can do the same. Yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many people if you make that grab for freedom. What have you done today to make you feel proud?
Let me open it. Okay, Cara, we've broken down, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
Have you got sweets?
No.
Emily, I'm recording Cara.
Hi.
So, yeah, the coach has broken down. And it rolled backwards.
You can't see your face on the camera.
Oh, well. Can you see it now?
Yeah.
So, Cara, what do you think on the matter that the bus has broken down? Right now we are not moving,
and we're by
and I got the bunny rabbit hand.
Yes, we're by the Admiral swimming pool,
which is freezing. It's actually pretty warm,
and we don't know what's going to happen because we've
no, but pulled. We're glad because we don't want to do this stupid trip.
Yeah, so we're all happy because everyone's like delighted. Because did you hear that? Someone shouted, "The bus is broken down!" And we were like,
really?
Oh, yeah. Someone shouted,
"Oh, cool."
Someone shouted, "We've broken down!"
That's a shame.
Yeah, shame. Hopefully we'll go back to school and watch some movies whilst everyone else walks around.
And then we won't have to come in tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Because we have no work to do because our bus broke down.
Yeah.
I'm five! If Eliza's guiding, she should have just come. Because then she'd be like broken down.
And the whole of G is not going to do the berry head trick.
Yeah, because
I'm part of S and part of C.
Yeah, I'm part of S and part of
T.
Yeah, they're lucky. They got on a cool coach because the cool coach broke down.
And somebody's phone is ringing.
The bus driver's phone is ringing.
Ring, ring.
And that's the end of this documentary.